I'm going to explain to you the system of warning signals that will be used in this country in the event of a nuclear attack, and on which you should be prepared to act. An exact knowledge of the signals and what to do when you hear them could save your life. An exact knowledge of the signals and what to do when you hear them could save your life.